Deejtrust here with another video. Yesterday was my birthday. I didn't vlog it. Probably a good thing I didn't vlog it. Had my own day, man. It's personal, you know, and be out in business. But today got a lot going on, man. Like, I don't even know what I'm doing. Like, I got this homework I need to do. Actually, it's not even, I do got homework, but it's not even like that, because she had pushed it back, so I do got time till tomorrow night, but I still want to knock that out, so I'm going to try to make my way back to the library after I'm done with this, but I got to go help somebody shoot a movie. Well, I'm just going to be an extra, so, and I still have my film to shoot. Not really, I haven't really started it. I still have yet to get mine going. Like, I got like one scene. But I ain't really tripping, because I'm going to knock it out during the weekend. I ain't really tripping. I know I'm going to handle that. I know how long it takes for me to do all that. So, I've been doing it for the past 8 months. So, I know I ain't gonna trip for real on that. But, so I'm supposed to be helping these people with this film. Just be an extra, show up. And I'm going to take y'all with me. There's a lot going on. But I got a lot of good things going, and I need to stop passing up opportunities and chances, man. Just being scared, man. So I got a lot of good stuff coming y'all way, man. I've been slacking. I know I ain't really been uploading. I ain't uploading like I've been uploading like one video a week, and that's. I mean, I have been pretty busy, and I gotta stay on top of my grades. But I can make the time. Just need to make that time put aside to keep the videos coming. So I just have to get on that, prioritize that. Over some certain things that I have not been prioritizing, it's what time is it? 7:48. I got my clothes in the dryer. He told me to bring like all black clothes, so I gotta wear like all black clothes. So I'm washing some of my black clothes right now. Waiting on that to dry. But yeah, this vlog should be interesting. So I'll be right back.
60 frames per second.
Hell yeah. Goddamn. Super camera. Alright, back on the camera. We trying to figure out how we get in here. Oh yeah, he right there. What's up with you, man?
Yeah.
How you living, B?
Cool, man.
It's Ramos, Caitlin, right?
Caitlin, yeah.
Oh, okay. The other side open. Oh, y'all shooting. How you doing? Doing all right.
Appreciate you guys.
No problem.
I have extras. I do need you to sign this thing.
Okay.
Just for CMF, so we can just go one at a time.
All right. Excuse me. Which one is us?
Well, maybe that's the funny part.
Hey, Ramos, what time is it?
Midnight.
11:59, 12 o'clock on the dot. We just got done helping them out, helping them wrap it up. It was a good experience, dude. You like it? Yeah. Tired, man. I got home. Hey, what's up? My boy in the cut. What's up with you, man?
Hey.
What's up with you?
Yeah, I saw your vlog, too.
Bruh?
Yeah.
You fuck with it?
I was just about to do the same thing.
I forgot what the fuck my vlog was about. Oh, the movie fest.
Yeah. That's how I was doing.
We just was in there helping them film. They filming the film in there.
Uh-huh.
We was being extras. We just got done wrapping it up. We was in there for like 3 hours.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Logging right now as I speak. All right, man. Stay safe.
We should do one day.
I got you. You know, like I said, I'm going to be shooting stuff. I got you. I'm going to holler at you. All right.
Walk back to Rogers.
You about to walk back to Rogers? hell no. Nah. God damn. Yep. Damn, you make me want to ride that shit. Hey, Ramos. Let me ride that shit right quick. That's a long boy, right? I ain't rode that shit in a minute. Hey, record me right quick.
So what I push?
It's already recording.
Yeah, that's what happens.
Hell nah, I can fit that. Hey. Okay. Hey, I feel like your boy's stiffer, like from the last jump.
Yeah,
it's stiffer, right?
Yeah.
Drop
down. How long to drop?
For real?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was fun.
We about to go head to the library and I got some work. It's gonna be a long night for me, man. It's already at 12, but do what I gotta do. Knock this homework out. We successful black man. What they call this shit? Black excellence?
Yeah.
Black excellence. This nigga longboard in the library. Here it is. We're in the library. It's 2:31 a.m., man. I'm knocking out this homework. Can focus. It's been a long day. Still a long day for me. But that's it for the love, folks. So hope y'all enjoyed it. I see y'all tomorrow. I'm out.
Stop the killing. Tell me why we die. We all God's children. Come on.